Another national prop for the city of Portland. A live shot from Portland Harbor tonight. And if you're looking for a great place to retire and you love boating, Portland was recently ranked one of the 10 great boating towns in the country. WMTW News 8's Jim Keithley is live along the waterfront tonight. Jim?
Well, Steve, of course, we already know this, but now so does the nation. Portland, with its boat launches, its marinas, and beautiful scenery, is a great place for boating. So, our city caught the eye of Boat US magazine. It said Portland is one of 10 great boating towns to retire, play, and thrive. The magazine called Portland a lively city with diverse opportunities on the water and ashore. It also made mention of easy access to Sebago Lake. Boaters around here are not surprised to find out that Portland has made another list of good places to be.
It was probably about time that Portland got recognized for what it is, which is a world-class sailing destination. It's a great town to entertain yourself after a great day on the water, and the Eastern Prom, the view from there, and the sailboats down below, it's just unparalleled.
Now, Boat US magazine did mention that there is a downside to Portland. The boating season, which runs from mid-May to mid-October, they said, is too short. And Steve, we already knew that, too. We're live in Portland. Jim Keithley, WMTW News 8.